I fell into jewellery design purely when my mother rang me and asked me if I had any ideas to give 60 chefs a present. And I said, why don't we find a pictures of fish in a book? We'll make them into cufflinks and you can give them to your chefs. So that was the kind of beginning of designing. I started to design jewellery for myself, all in 18 karat gold. And all jewellery that is very wearable, is very personal, and takes the kind of reverence out of what jewellery was then. The kind of playful nature of my jewellery is really important for women, because it's not just about how it looks, it's absolutely about how it feels. My studio's in Chelsea, just off the King's Road. I love being there, but actually, I might be riding my horse and thinking about a particular idea, or I might be walking on the beach, you know, taking my dogs for a walk, and I might just see a pebble or something along the beach, piece of driftwood, that just sparks an idea. There is nothing more perfect than nature. One of the things that I really enjoy about designing jewellery, particularly in 18 karat gold, where you can absolutely spend the time to recreate this perfection. I really like to think of my jewellery as little pieces of treasure. Each one is individual, and I want it to feel like something that's been truly loved and treasured. I often hope that each piece will become an heirloom. A piece of jewellery evokes memory, it evokes emotion, and with that comes so much kind of history and narrative.